About a serious crash. This happened around 7 this morning on 85 South near Brookshire Boulevard. The Sheriff's Department says an off-duty Rowan County Detention Center employee was driving home from work when she was hit from behind by a pickup. She was taken to the hospital where last checked, she was in the ICU. We don't know what led up to the crash. We'll let you know as soon as we find out more.